Dear friends, good day. Domenico Scarlatti's Sonata in D major, K478, which we will present in a moment, is one of the most beautiful lyrical sonata by Domenico, a work so rich in harmony, melody, and sophisticated writing that one may be tempted to call it a tone poem. This music has a very special narrative quality to it. The sonata is marked andante and cantabile, and it is full of beautiful different episodes. It begins with an open song, very pastoral and simple, which eventually turns into something quite a bit darker and more reflective. But such is the quality of this music that even the accompanying figurations are written in quite a convoluted way. Obviously, Domenico poured a lot of care and attention into this piece. In the second half, the various sections are repeated but somewhat shortened, giving the impression of something moving forward inexorably. And then towards the end, the angels start singing and close the sonata in an atmosphere of glory. This, in my opinion, is one of those pieces of music that make the world a better place. Buon ascolto.